I pledge allegiance
to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the republic
for which it stands,
one nation,
under God,
indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Good morning, Paint Branch Panthers. Today is Monday, May 6, 2019. I'm Jalen Clark.
And I'm Eric Augustine.
And this is another marvelous Monday edition of your Panther Report.
Let's start things off with our headline of the day. A Russian-made Sukhoi passenger jet made an emergency landing on Sunday, trailing a gigantic plume of flame and black smoke and skidding to a stop while on fire. 41 people were killed, according to a Russian state news agency.
Join us for Café con Leche to meet new people and practice your conversational Spanish. We meet today and every Monday at LAP in room 1316. Tomémonos un café. Seamos amigos.
The Super Smash Bros. Club meets today and every Monday at LAP in room 1123. Join us for a smashingly good time. All are welcome.
The Panther Report needs you. Anchor auditions will be held on Tuesday, May 14th in the TV studio. See Mr. DeGroff in room 2403 for an audition script and more information.
The Academy of Finance is seeking all interested rising juniors and seniors to join the Academy of Finance and work as tellers next year in the school bank. Tellers also enjoy field trips, leadership opportunities, and potential paid job offers. Plus, your time in the bank counts for internship hours. Visit the Academy of Finance website at pbhsaof.info to register for an interview or stop by the bank on Tuesdays or Thursdays during LAP.
The Philosophy Club meets to ponder and discuss the deep questions of life every Tuesday during LAP in room 3300.
The Paint Branch Choral Music Program will hold its spring concert this Thursday, May 9th at 7 p.m. Come out and hear what your talented classmates can do. Admission is free.
The environmental science class has admits SMINC want to extend their gratitude for supporting the environmental fair and recycled art contest. We appreciate the students and teachers that stopped by and gave their time to learn about the various environmental topics. Thank you. And the first place winner of the recycled art contest was Eli Ventura for a creation of Capri Vuitton, made from Capri sun pouches and the strap of a newspaper band. The second place winner was Milky Muhammad's The Pond, created with an egg carton and cardboard box. Now, let's check in with Abraham to see what's happening right now.
Thanks, Jalen. This week's edition of Right Now will be a bit different than what is normally presented, as today marks the first day of the Muslim holy month of Ramadan. For the next month, more than a billion people worldwide, including myself and many PB students, will abstain from food and water from the time of Fajr prayer, which is about an hour and a half before sunrise, till sunset. It's a special time of year that humbles us and opens our eyes to the blessings in everyday life that we take advantage of. I also have a quick message to my teachers. I'll try not to doze off in your class, but if I do, it's not a sign of disrespect. I'm just really, really, really tired. Ramadan Mubarak. Now, back to the desk.
Thanks, Ibrahim. Now it's time for our fact of the day. Did you know that Civil War soldiers used bat droppings to make gunpowder? They're extremely high in potassium nitrate, also called saltpeter, which is usually used in gunpowder and explosives.
Let's take a look at Tuesday's weather. Tomorrow will be mostly sunny with a high of 80 and a low of 56.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Paint Branch. We'll see you back here on Tuesday for another edition of your Panther Report. Remember, we're all in this together, and
I got broads in Atlanta, just to be in the family. Credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the banner. Legacies, family, waiting to see them like a panda. Going out like a Montana, honey. Legacies, family, way see, panic, pocket swoop, down, selling ball, candy. Man on the macho like Randy, the chopper go out to for granted. Pull up your bandit, who understand it? I got broads in Atlanta, twisted the lean in the family. Credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the banner. Legacies, family, way see, look like a panic.